What if I told you that Aragog, the famous giant spider from the Harry Potter movies, might actually exist? On a trip to the United Kingdom, a group of teenagers decided to visit the film sets of the Harry Potter movies. Their excitement was obvious, as they had grown up watching the movies on screen. But little did they know, they were about to discover a hidden secret. As they wandered around the set, they found a path that was not part of the official tour. Overcome with curiosity, they decided to follow it. It led to a massive underground cave hidden beneath the Forbidden Forest set. Venturing inside, the atmosphere grew tense. The walls of the cave seemed strangely older than the movie set itself and not a part of it. Lighting up their way with their phones, they came across an inscription that read, "Aragog, Guardian of Secrets, Property of the Studios. Do not disturb." Suddenly, a weird sound echoed through the cave. The group approached a large web-covered corner. Looking through, they couldn't believe their eyes. Aragog, the giant spider, was hidden in the depths of the cave, alive and moving. The creature was large.